So these PVC pipes that you see along this coast of this island, as you can see here with where my canoe's at, are actually a reseeding program that obviously is pretty successful. So inside those PVC pipes, I think they have a small mangrove. I don't know how it works, but perhaps they did that to protect the young seedling or the young tree from being eaten by birds and what have you. Interesting. Let's see if we can actually peer into one of